And I'm boofing is my week. I check that bitch like I'm Ari. Sorry, bitch, I don't say sorry. Look at my cup, it got. What's up, guys? Gaming guys, here back from every Thursday. Guys, we got part 26 of Mafia 3. If you didn't check out my last episode, we cleaning up the area of what's it called again? Can I go to my map? No, I can't go to my map. It was pretty much this area of Uncle Lou being I think he's called Frank. It starts with F, of course. Then I'm gonna check out later. Obviously, we killed. The lawyer that's actually linked to Uncle Lou. Now we're actually gonna kill Uncle Lou right now. If it's the first time actually watching me, all Mafia 3 my place is linked in the description, or you can go to my channel. My place is there, all my videos, because I've been only doing Mafia 3 every single day. On my main page, on my channel, on the right, you're gonna see YouTubers, go support them, you're gonna appreciate it. Go watch my Resident Evil 3 remake, my The Last of Us, my Dying Light series that I've done in the, pretty recently, and my other series that I've done in the past, and my single videos like Fortnite and other ones. And that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed. We're actually gonna kill Uncle Lou. This is actually concerning. Talking to Salma Kano, because obviously Uncle Lou is actually the last guy before I kill Salma Kano. So without further ado, let's go straight to the video.
He wouldn't listen, Sal. It ain't my fault.
Nothing's ever your goddamn fault. I swear, if you wasn't my brother, I'd clip you myself.
Now listen here. I know a guy.
Oh, this guy is Salma Kano. That's Uncle Louis, Salma Kano's brother. Okay.
Has a lot of influence.
Salma Kano's brother. Okay.
Already have.
I understand.
He has a thing for fucking on women who ain't.
I get it now.
I don't want to twist this guy's balls out of the gate, you understand? We need to be smart about this.
Yeah, of course. How about I throw him a fundraiser on the riverboat? Show him a real nice time. Get him laid, all that shit.
This goddamn casino got me tapped, you understand? This goes down to shit and we're fucked, all of us.
I'll pick the guests myself. Make sure they know what's what. Then we'll take a nice long cruise down the bayou, get them all liquored up. Once he sees that payday, Jacob is gonna do whatever we want.
Lou Marcano knew everyone.
Okay.
And politicians, merchants, lawyers, bankers. He insisted on being called Uncle Lou, and was basically the Santa Claus of the French ward.
According to the police reports, Mr. Marcano and Mr. Jacobs were killed during a fundraiser on a riverboat.
Thing about the bayou is it's a very big place. You could blow the living shit out of everything in sight and no one would even notice.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Ready to go when you are.
Real nice time. Kill Uncle Lou Marcano.
He's fastidious about that kind of thing. Always follows the same path when he goes cruising through the bayou. Doesn't want anything.
Bitch, the cold dumper, okay.
Gonna be the least of his problems. You recon the area?
There's an old coal dumper that they have to sail past. I've already got it rigged to blow. You just need to connect the primer cord to each block and then set it off. Detonate it down by your feet.
All right.
Isolate and kill. Lincoln Clay's specialty. What's wrong? Yeah, it's the boat thing, isn't it?
Not saying it is, not saying it ain't.
You need to get over it. You were on what, 40, 45 PBRs in country?
52. That's not the point. You don't know what it's like to get onto a boat knowing full well the damn thing's gonna sink. Gets old, man.
Look, you blow the coal dumper, boom, it hits the boat. Then you jump on board and kill Lou and those other assholes. 50-50, you don't even get wet.
50-50?
40-60, but still.
Alright, so I have to do this, okay. You're literally on one side, like that's just so easy to put the bombs. Just the last one is gonna be kinda tricky. Oh, actually, it was alright. Didn't see it. Let's go down now. Shut up, boys. He knows it was an accident, and he knows I'm gonna go after him. Oh no! Crocodiles. There's crocodiles in the area. Oh my god, he's getting eaten. Why'd you go up then? Oh no. What? Oh, Chris. Oh no, and the woman just banged. Oh great, that's... I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you, Lou. Oh my god. Oh great.
Asshole.
What the fuck? Oh, okay, why do I care? He doesn't care.
I give a shit about some politician.
Please, I don't even know what's going on.
I don't care if he does. Okay, so Dalton, you think Lincoln cares about him? Great. I wasn't even able to kill him, great. Not from there though. Where is he? Oh, he's trying to run away. Camilo. Oh, he has my pistol. I reckon I need to shoot for his life. Bye, Uncle Lou. Bye, Lou.
Hello, Lou.
Listen, I got money. You can have it. All of it. Just don't kill me.
I don't want your money. I want you to send a message to your brother.
Yeah. Anything. Oh, just say it. Just say it.
So what was you gonna do? Oh my god, at least you killed him and you put him there. Next to that statue, great.
Aboard a riverboat, local businessman Louis Marcano also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser.
When Lincoln left his gutted body on a statue commemorating Andrew Jackson, people were horrified. I mean, how could that be anything but a political statement?
Lincoln once told me he couldn't tell any other cheek.
Oh my days! I accidentally skipped it. I'm actually so stupid. Sorry about that, guys. Oh my god. I'm so dumb. How did I mess that up? Okay, this one's gonna be for Thomas. Why are you getting so gas? Relax. I don't know.
There's no one left to stand in our way. We run this city now.
Yes, sir.
All I see is myself do the dirty work, like how I'm securing both rockets for you now.
What do you mean?
When it comes to doling out the auction, you seem to forget my fucking name. Correct this now, lad.
So that's where you were? All right. Well, if you want to send it our way, we'll keep it running and making money.
I appreciate you getting someone else to lock down this turf while I got shit running in our last district. But now I'm ready to take this part of the city, too.
No, you're not.
Take your time, lad. Wouldn't want to fuck up this last piece of the city.
I stuck around this long when I could have turned you over to Marcano with one phone call.
What the hell? What the hell are you talking about, man? Are you really just because I was like, oh, you could actually get it, though. At least I could have just turned you in shop, man. Just get something to do with it, okay. You can try to actually get something with it.
You got no idea.
Let's finish this together. It's what Danny would have wanted.
That's true. Yep. I got Thomas. That's your book.
I got a big plan for this one, lad. And it starts with a statue of Marcano getting arse fucked by a goddamn badger.
Oh my god.
Christ, how the fuck did we make it through this shite in one piece? I thought for certain Scaletta'd have his throat slit by now.
Oh my god.
None of all played out the way I would have liked. And we're making money.
Yeah. Lord knows. Everyone.
I'm a lot better at being alive than I am at being dead.
Kinda thought I'd be gay to shit by now. So anything shy of that, and I'm good. Fuck. Fuck.
What?
You know how long I've been waiting for someone to stand up and be a man of his word?
What?
In all my fucking days, you, Lincoln Clay, are the first motherfucker to do it. Thank you.
Is it? Oh, you're welcome. Okay.
Lincoln, could have done a better job myself. Probably.
Alright, thank you.
I halfway figured Lincoln would have killed us all by now. What we done here? Taking the city away from Marcana and doing it without killing each other?
Yeah.
We gotta be proud of that.
We should.
I had my doubts, but no more. You came through just as you promised, and I'm lucky to be a part of it.
You're welcome.
You've proof that the ways of Marcano, the lying, the backstabbing, the cheating, don't need to run in that direction. Those ways are as dead as he is.
He is. He's gonna be dead. There you go. Everyone got the Rico one. You call bits. Discuss Marcano's whereabouts with Donovan. Alrighty then. Kill Sal Marcano. Where's this gonna be? Wait, gonna be this area. Okay. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to love, like, subscribe, share with everyone around you. Hit the notification bell if you do want to get notified and start putting the video on channel. Comment down below if you have any tips, if you like the video, and if you want me to bring other series on my page on my channel. On the right, you're gonna see YouTubers, go support them, they're gonna appreciate it. Go watch my The Last of Us. Dying Light and my Resident Evil 3 remake series that I've done pretty recently, and my other series that I've done in the past, and my single videos like Fortnite and other ones. So next episode we're pretty much gonna kill Sal Marcano, and that's gonna be the last episode. I'm probably gonna finish like this one from what's his name, Thomas Burke. I'm actually gonna finish this one and probably do these extra ones that actually like in these corners or something like that. It's just for extra episodes, you know, it's just side missions. And that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoy. Once again, it's Big Gaming Gods, and peace.